I'm Finn and Courtney, and this is my rant. The Mets should fire Luis Rojas today. Don't wait another day. Don't wait till the end of the year. Fire him today. He might be the worst manager in the major leagues today. He has no idea how to manage a bullpen or construct a starting lineup. The man plays Kevin Pillar over Dominic Smith, which is beyond stupid. He has no success in New York, and just he literally has absolutely no idea how to manage a baseball team, and they should fire him now.